And I love improv because it pushes me out of my comfort zone. And there are so many supportive people. It's a nice group to work with. And yes, you'll make mistakes, but so will everybody else. And it's a really fun experience.
I really enjoyed seeing the creativity. We did a project where I gave the older kids trash bags, tape, newspapers, and brown paper bags, and they had to make their own costumes. So it was really cool to see what they could create, what came out of their minds as they worked together in groups, and then have them explain what kind of character would wear their costumes. They're doing masks right now, so it's always fun to see what they can create. It's also really fun to see how they work together, because they start off kind of standoffish from each other, and by the end, you know, we work on some group projects together, working together, all those things. So it's cool to see how they learn to work together, how their group functions a little differently than maybe another grade does.
Lots of games, dance games.
I like the reader because we made stuff out of socks.
They have
I made pockets, and I made two pockets today and a finger puppets.